Assalamu alaikum everyone. My name is Rafiq Khan. I am the representative of KBA Global Australia. I am very proud to pronounce that for the first time in Karachi, an Australian immigration and education firm who are experts in their field would be doing a seminar in Karachi on the 1st March 2020. KBA Global is an Australian company. Its head office is based in Australia, and we have a total of 11 offices worldwide. KBA Global has senior migration MARA agents and senior lawyers as well. So we know what we're talking about in terms of the rules and regulation. There has been a lot of changes when it comes to applying for immigration for Australia. The seminar on the 1st March at Pre-Continental Hotel, which is, by the way, completely free, would highlight those. There is a lot of misconception in Karachi that if you have to apply for Australia, there's only one way, that is through education. That is not true. There are a lot of changes being done by the government, which we would be highlighting in the seminar. For example, there are two seminars on Sunday. First half of the seminar, that is in the afternoon, would be highlighting the skill migration, while the second half, that would be after 7 o'clock, would be for the businessmen who wish to expand their portfolio, while expanding their portfolio, who wish to also apply for Australian immigration. The seminar would cover everything from A to Z, whatever questions you might have. The KBA Global team would be arriving in Karachi from today, and they would be here for the next 10 days to answer all your questions and queries. Our CEO, Mr. Shambu Kadel, who has more than 10 years experience, because he is the senior migration agent. He is registered with MARA, which is Government's Association for Migration Experts.